Today my guest is laureate of Norwegian Rafter Award and human rights defender Malahat Nasibova. She attended Oslo Leading Forum. She represented in the forum and speak about Azerbaijan special needs. What did forum consists of? Who represented there? Thank you for inviting me to your program beforehand. This forum has been conducted for several years. The central Oslo Leading Forum is located in USA. Well, nine human rights and official representatives from all over the world participate in the forum every year. It is the first time that a representative from Azerbaijan is invited to the event. I gave consent to attend the event. In my mind, problems exist in Azerbaijan should be attracted to the attention of the world community. I spoke about problems in Azerbaijan, but we paid more attention regarding the problem existing in Nakhchivan Autonomous Republic. What did you speak about Nakhchivan Autonomous Republic? I spoke all problems existing in Nakhchivan Autonomous Republic. Our main aim is to draw attention of the world community to the development. Developments took place in Nakhchivan. The problems in Nakhchivan should be covered in international statements. Nakhchivan should not remain beyond in the attention of the international community. I spoke about people who were taken to the psychiatric hospital when they were demanding their rights. I spoke about when people were defended their social rights, they were physically assaulted. I discussed strategic importance of Nakhchivan. Nakhchivan is very necessary as Azerbaijan, but we did not feel the attention of the Azerbaijan authority. Incidents took place in Nakhchivan remain beyond the attention. We draw these issues to the attention of the world community. You noted that laureate of Nobel Award took part in the forum. Where were they from? They participated in the forum from the various countries. For example, Shirin Ibadi, who is working in Iran. We conducted broad discussions in connection with Azerbaijan, Nakhchivan and Iran. Shirin Ibadi also spoke about pressures used against lawyers and human rights defenders in Iran. He gave broad information in connection with pressures used against journalists and tortures against prisoners in Iran. Pictures and lists of dictators in the world were determined during the forum. What countries were there between dictators of the world? There were the pictures of President of Belarus Lukashenko, Islam Karimov from Uzbekistan. I regret that there was our president's pictures among the pictures. They were pictures of heads whose country has legal violation. I want to point out that people of all over the world demand to see new faces. They believe that if the same person is in power repeatedly, it is abnormal situation. People living in Europe believe that if one deputy is re-elected, it is not good situation. But there is such situation in Europe. They consider that it is legal violation. They also don't want this situation. There were interesting visitors from Tunis, Egypt, Bahrain in the forum. It was interesting for us to talk to them, all newspapers, and we also saw that the main reason of the revolutions is related to Facebook network, but young girl from Egypt attended the same incident. She is blogger. She said that if anybody says that the reason of the revolution in Egypt is related to Facebook network, I'll shoot them. We faced another interesting fact. The station has already changed in Egypt and Tunis now. They transferred to new region. The blogger from Tunis who participated in the forum via Skype said that we change authority, but we cannot think of what will we do. We are afraid of that if new authority is not established, it can be ruled by another new dictator. They are in disparate situation. The issue on leadership is weak in the same countries, and there is no leader in the same countries. The issue is that freedoms are not given to them. They think that revolution took place by many people and not one person. They believe that if international community doesn't influence this issue, the authority will be ruled another new dictator. It is a more security case. I see that Kasparov from Russia attended the forum. There were human rights defenders from Russia in the forum. How is the situation in Russia? How is the situation regarding internet media? Which issues were discussed regarding internet media? Garry Kasparov from Russia represented in the forum. He said that the situation on human rights in Russia is getting deteriorated. People are forced to leave Russia. Their rights are violated. There are problems in connection internet media in Russia. Although it is developed countries, it has problems in this sector. He spoke about bloggers whose freedom of speech is restricted. I felt that this problem on internet made all over the world. Activity of bloggers construed it as form of self-censorship. In which countries? In authoritarian regime or democratic regime? Authoritarian regime. New system is being used recently. Bloggers are not directly attacked. They are obliged to apply form of self-censorship. Did you conduct negotiations regarding aid to Azerbaijan in the forum? Which organizations did interest in Azerbaijan? All organizations took part in the forum were interested in Azerbaijan. We said that they are not satisfied to release statement. They should not find so system that local authorities are obliged to respond to their statements. It has different styles, for example, to apply sanction. Discussions regarding this issue are being conducted. Thank you for coming to our studio. Today our guest was laureate of Norwegian Rafter Awards and human rights defender Malahat Nasibova.